What's up, guys? Chandler here. The clip that you're about to see was taken from my review and reaction that is exclusive to Patreon. So if you do like what you see, please feel free to head over to patreon.com/ChandlerBurtonEntertainment. I have a $5 tier, a $3 tier, and a $1 tier. So if any of that does interest you and you want to support the channel going forward, there's going to be a link down below in the description and in the pinned comment. And without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction and thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys take care. All right, Midnight Rain. Comfortable, I wanted the pain. He wanted a bread, I was making my own name. What's up with the like altered voice on this? I guess this is considered the title track because Midnight's in the title, but alright. Let's see where this goes. I'm intrigued. Ooh. Full of cages, full of fences, pageant queens and pretenders. Again, love her flow and her voice, man. My boy was a montage, a slow motion love potion, jumping off things in the ocean. Ooh, I like this one. I love the vibe on it. Love the beat and the singing. Sounds great. He was sunshine, I was midnight. He wanted it comfortable, I wanted that pain. I kind of like that. I don't know, it's standing out to me. It came like a postcard. Picture perfect, shiny family, holiday, peppermint candy. This is the shortest song on the album too, I think. Yeah. No, it's not actually. It's one of the shortest though. But I like it. It's catchy. Other than I peed through a window, I was like, Taylor, got a little bit freaky with that golden shower, you know what I'm saying? I like this one. It sounds like Khalid, if you're all familiar with Khalid. Like, the way that it sounds, it reminds me of a Khalid beat and the way she sings it. That's what it reminds me of, man. I like the lyrics on this one too. I actually really like this one a lot. Right now, this would be the one I would put on YouTube for people to watch personally, but. Dude, I actually really like that. The rain, like that weird voice kind of caught me off guard for a second, but I actually end up really thinking that was a really cool element to the song. Yeah, it reminded me a lot of Khalid. I really like that one a lot, man. That one was probably one of my favorites on the album so far. Super sick.
It came like a postcard. Picture perfect, shiny family.